Morning, ladies and gentlemen. Friendship Day is over, but yet the students of 7B, Puneet and Sanjay, have discovered for themselves two wonderful gifts. They have made it and they would like to share it with you. Here they are with their wonderful things and they will tell you how they could make it.
We should take first.
What is your name?
My name is Puneet.
And which class are you in?
I'm from 7B East West Public School.
And where is your school located?
In Rajaji Nagar, Bangalore, 10.
India.
Bangalore and India.
Hmm. 1 minute. Let me speak to Sanjay.
Good morning, everybody.
Loudly, Sanjay.
Good morning, everybody.
And
I am Sanjay. I am studying in 7B in Rajaji Nagar East West Public School, Bangalore 10 in India.
Very good, boys. Now, could you show me what you have made? Could you please show me? Okay, it travels, right?
Yes.
Be a little slow, Puneet. Be a little slow so that people can see what you have made. Yes, show it how it travels up. Sure. Oh my God. Oh, so lovely. How lovely it is. Show me, Sanjay. Oh. These are so nice. So both of you, can you come together and tell me how you have made these lovely pens? One by one, I shall ask you. Yes, tell me, Puneet. From where did you get the idea of making this?
Thought we should not waste the refills. If it's empty, we should make in that something. And we got an idea to make this. We thought in some temple there was making like this. And first of all, we should not waste the refill at all. We should make in that something. First, we should.
Yes, Sanjay. Could you tell me what are the materials required for this? Just show it to the viewers. Yeah, tell me what are the things required?
Paper.
Lift it a little high. Yes. Yeah, tell me what all are the materials required?
Paper.
Yes.
Paper.
Refill. Refill. Show. Please show.
This one.
Okay.
Cut this.
You have to cut the back portion, right? Okay, fine.
This and the pen's body.
Okay, pen's body. Okay, and then how is the process, Puneet? Please tell me.
After that, we should put inside the refill. We should write on the paper something.
Some message.
And we can write your name, we can write others' name, we can write something.
So it is a very sweet and small gift, isn't it? And for which you need not spend money.
We can
recycling. Okay, very good.
And
very nice.
Inside the refill, we should put that paper. And after empty body will be known. On that, we should open that cap and we should put inside that water. After full water, we should put that refill inside. We should put and we should do like this. It will come slowly up, and if we make straight, it will come up.
Oh, that's very nice. Like suppose if our partners around the world, they ask you to make 100 of these things, will you be able to make and give it to them?
Yes, ma'am.
Huh?
We'll make.
You'll make?
Yes, ma'am.
Sure. Come together and tell them that you'll be more happy to make for them.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. We'll make and give for all.
Please be a little loud.
We'll make and give for all.
You will make and give for everybody.
Everybody.
Okay, that's very nice. Thank you. Just show your things once again. Show your little toys. Yes. So you have named this the friendship pens?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Fine. Thank you so much. Thank you.